Here we go, Alicia Fox on the move.
You said it, and if you can't have fun at a triple threat match, you can't have fun anywhere.
And so here we are with a triple threat match where everybody is capable of walking away a winner.
But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Oh, the offense of Natalya is working well right now. How that must feel.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Stephanie McMahon here. The reaction she got while walking to the ring was among the loudest I've heard in a long time.
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
What a response! I mean, this rivals the response I got when I beat you at WrestleMania 27, Cole. Remember that?
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out!
She's on a roll!
King, not only is Stephanie McMahon one of the principal owners of WWE, but she's also quite a fighter in the ring.
Well, what do you expect, Cole? Stephanie McMahon was literally born into the business. Of course, she's gonna be a fighter.
Oh, continuing to deliver a beating with that table. Oh my, get the medics down here. And here she goes, back inside.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
From what I understand, King, not only is Stephanie McMahon ruthless in the ring, but she exhibits many of the same qualities in the boardroom as well. Punishing the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry. Look at those looks. I'm sure you've received looks like that from girls before, Michael.
Plenty.
Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. You've got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
If your earlier point about Stephanie McMahon, the principal owner, is true, then I sure am glad I'm not on the board, Cole.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Here comes Stephanie McMahon.
Oh, man,
this table match and its carnage is over.
Here's your winner, Stephanie McMahon.
The human body wasn't designed to go through tables with such force.
Well, simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.